Hey, this is Michael with Buildistics. We've got another PrintNC video. This is a quick overview on how to measure your steel before you start printing assembly parts. There are a couple tools you should print before you print the assembly parts. You can see that video up here, but here's one of them. This is the radius tool. You can see different numbers all around. And so what we do is we measure to see which one fits the best. And in this case, it's 6 millimeters. All right, so that's our radius on the steel. And then what we'll do is measure steel short in millimeters. So here it's approximately 51.3. So I'd probably print it at 52 millimeters. And then your steel long is 76.5. And then you take that as well as your steel thickness. Let's measure that. 3 millimeters. Put those into Fusion 360. You then export that part to your slicer, and then you start printing parts. All right, hopefully that was helpful. And there's a lot more videos about the PrintNC build. I've got a playlist. Hope you enjoyed. Hopefully it was helpful, and we'll see you in the next one.